What are reactive hypoglycemia symptoms? Some of the more common reactive hypoglycemia symptoms include dizziness, increased heart rate, and high blood pressure. Other reactive hypoglycemia symptoms include profuse sweating and extreme tiredness. In some cases, reactive hypoglycemia symptoms such as anxiety attacks, prolonged insomnia, and psychosis may indicate a condition that requires hospitalization. Hypoglycemic conditions include low blood sugar or low blood glucose. When a person with this condition consumes sugar, the body tends to produce an excessive amount of insulin. When this occurs, blood glucose levels may drop dramatically, impairing the patient's ability to function normally. The individual may experience reactive hypoglycemia symptoms reflecting lack of energy, such as anemia. In anemic conditions, the patient may often experience a lack of balance or dizziness. This may also be a result of increased blood pressure or hypertension. In addition to the dizziness, some individuals may also experience headaches throughout the day. Extreme hunger or unusual cravings can also be a symptom of this condition. Some patients with hypoglycemia may experience a change in vision. A sudden need for prescription eyeglasses may present itself because of cloudiness or obscure vision. These symptoms can often coincide with diabetic conditions as well. Quite often, persons who are afflicted with this medical disorder may experience reactive hypoglycemia symptoms such as irritability and nervous tension. A feeling of excitability or inability to fall asleep for long periods may also manifest with this condition. The patient may also experience shortness of breath and anxiety attacks. Although this condition affects people differently, some patients may experience reactive hypoglycemia symptoms that are severe. In some patients, the extreme anxiety may manifest as psychotic behavior. Sadness, depression, and symptoms that mimic bipolar disorder may be present. When a person suffering from hypoglycemic conditions goes untreated, symptoms may be extreme enough to require hospitalization. Disorientation and bewilderment may precede seizures. In some cases, loss of consciousness may occur. If a proper diagnosis of hypoglycemia has been established, the patient should keep an emergency supply of energy-producing food items on hand. In case of a sudden attack, she may consume a handful of raisins or some hard candy. Any of these foods may temporarily raise blood sugar levels. Fruit juice or soda may also be substituted. In addition to this emergency intake, there are special diets for hypoglycemia patients that may be recommended under a physician's supervision and care. In many cases, the physician may refer the patient to a trained dietitian who can help the individual maintain a healthy plan to manage the condition.